Are you looking for a way to solve the internet connection issue on the Pokemon Go app? Hey there, welcome back. In today's video, we will show you how to fix the internet connection on your Pokemon Go app with just one click. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Check the cellular data connection. Open Settings, tap Mobile Services. Scroll down, find the Pokemon Go app, and ensure that you've turned on the Pokemon Go option, and try our next solution. Solution 2. Turn on and then turn off airplane mode. Slide down, turn on the airplane mode and wait for 30 seconds, and then turn it back off. Solution 3. Update your Pokemon Go app. Open the App Store, search Pokemon Go. If you find any updates available, then tap on Updates. Now open the Pokemon Go app and check whether your problem is solved or not. If you're still showing internet issues, then you should try our next solution. Solution 4. Offload the Pokemon Go app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, now tap on iPhone Storage, find the Pokemon Go app, tap on it, tap on the Offload the App button, and tap on Offload again. Now reinstall the app, and check your problem whether it's fixed or not. So, hopefully after that, your internet connection issue will be solved. But if you still have any issues, then please write them in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video. Thanks for watching.